Welcome back to St. Demetrius for week six of the PGBL. Let's break down the three games for this evening. In game one, we've got Danny's Boys against the Warriors. Danny's Boys is holding on to a 6-1 record in first place against those Warriors who are at 2-3, who never seem to go away and make every game a challenge. In game two, we've got the Spartans and Pasianina. The Spartans have won two games this year, and Pasianina is still looking for their first victory. And in game three, we have Team Alas versus the Revolution. Alas has one victory, but they're looking for their second. And of course, the Revolution in the middle of the pack is looking to get another victory to put them in a tie for second place. Now, let's take a look at some of the action from game one. You can't keep those pesky Warriors down for long. They made it a big game, 72-68. They did lose. Congratulations to Danny's Boys for holding on to first place. You guys played a little slow today in the beginning, but second half you pulled it together. You're also playing shorthanded tonight. How do you feel about the victory?
I mean, you can't come out flat against the Warriors. They're a good, scrappy team. We came out really bad. We're a good team, so we pulled it off. Pete had a great game. It's a good team effort. So.
I think the foul shots made the difference.
Yeah, that was huge, definitely. Down the stretch, got to make the free throws. So.
There you have it for Danny's Boys. Congratulations to them and the Warriors for the great game. Now let's go on to some action from game two. Everybody's a Spartan tonight, 2-4. They took their second victory home, 44-42. Guys, you jumped out to a 15-point lead. What happened? You guys lost it, then you picked it back up.
Yeah, I think we just got complacent a little bit, and we didn't respect them, and they came back and they took the lead on us, and then we had to regroup, and the guys did a good job.
All right, who had the 18 points here? Who was Mr. Pete? Nothing special. That's a routine for you, right?
Oh, yeah, that's the usual. My teammates were behind me. They told me to take it strong to the rim, and I did. Big props because they had some good big men down there, too. So it was a battle down low, and me and Antonio tried our best down there to just out-big them pretty much.
How'd you feel you played down there on the base?
Offensively, not too well. Couldn't finish much around the basket. Defensively, able to make some blocks. Do my thing down low.
Rebound. All right, he did his thing down low. What about you? What'd you do?
Well, I was a little rusty today. Didn't know how many points I had, but was under double digits probably. But we all played good. You know, Pete really stepped up for us. He was making a lot of his shots. We were all playing defense. We all got back on D. What more can you say, you know?
All right, there you have it. Consistency is the answer for this team. 44-42. Congratulations to them. Now let's go on to game three.
This is Baby Anna. It's our number one cheerleader, future star Revolution player, because this is a mixed league. And she will be playing when she turns 18. Starting point guard, she's going to replace her father when he retires. And she likes the microphone, so we're ready to win.
We look forward to seeing her. 65-49. Congratulations, you guys climbed to 4-2. How do you feel about the victory?
We feel good. We feel good. We just got to clean up the defense a little bit. And we're good, right, Anna? Boo!
All right, Anna, did you have fun?
Jeff,
I think she enjoyed it. All right, there we have it. 65-49. Revolution climbs to 4-2, holding on to third place. I'm Lefteddy Costins. We'll see you all next week.